In 496 AD, Pope Gelasius I declared that February 14th be a day to honor Saint Valentine, a Christian martyr. This day became known as Saint Valentine's Day and was celebrated with the exchange of love letters and simple gifts such as flowers, candy, and cards.